Wayne County property along the south border. Just showing you, terrain's pretty nice. It's got two main hollows on the 1400 acres, but for the most part, it's generally easy terrain. Bunch of trails from logging operations, stuff like that. Easy to get around on.